Hey guys, welcome to Spider-Man Miles Morales. I am so pumped to play this. Honestly, so excited. It's been really hard for me to resist playing this game, actually, because I needed to prep for a couple days. I've had the PS5 for, like 2 days now and had to resist this. It's incredibly hard, to say the least. So when I played Spider-Man on the channel, it was one of those sneakily life-altering experiences. It was just so much fun to play that and kind of dive into a community that I hadn't been a part of before, and I felt like I almost couldn't be a part of it because I didn't know anything, and then it just like blew my fucking mind away. And that game was, I don't know, it was just fantastic. It was emotional but also super fun to play. It was a breath of fresh air. It's so much to me. So I'm super excited to play as Miles. I'm so pumped, and I'm pumped for the music, and I'm pumped for the graphics, and I'm pumped for like the whole experience surrounding him and his world and just all of it. I feel like I'm freaking out. So let's just get into it, because yeah. All right, previously on, would you like to watch a recap of the events leading up to this moment? I think we should, because it's been a while since we played the other one. Let's do it. Do you want to enable subtitles? Fuck yes.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever.
Oh, I'm so
Brooklyn.
Excited.
Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man.
Oh, Peter.
Who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right?
Peter, you've changed.
And when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were
so
on the
excited.
Loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry
about
it.
Oh, I loved
mom,
that moment
so
between them.
And now?
Oh, I fucking love that.
Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you.
His belly flopped
can't
off.
Wait to see what the future holds.
Oh, and I forgot about the random art around the city. I'm freaking out. Freaking out! So excited! Okay, now we can start. Let's do the settings for players who like a balanced experience with some challenge. We're gonna do that. Amazing. Okay. We're good to go? Oh, the controller is vibrating with, like, the train. In a pattern, like you were on a train. Well, subway. Did I say PS5? I said PS5, right? I'm probably gonna say PS4 on accident. I'm stuck at campaign HQ. Can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll text a list. Sure thing, Ma. Thank you. Oh my god, it's so pretty. Oh my god, I love this so much! I love it so much! How he's moving! I'm geeking out right now. I'm literally freaking out. So excited.
It's so cool.
Yes, it is.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
No.
Yeah, I know.
No.
Hey,
I mean, he's great, but.
Is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks.
Beautiful I love
work,
Miles.
By the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Mm-hmm. Tio's grocery. Pete, convoy's leaving early. Let's shake a leg. Oh, bad. So he does that instead of being with his ma. Oh, whoa, we're just going into it. I do not remember how to play.
Hey, Pete, headed your way.
Oh, yeah, okay. Kind of coming to me.
Still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Oh, my God, it's so cool. I'm so excited to play this. I'm so fucking excited.
Related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
I guess I should probably do. Oh, shit! Oh, Miles.
Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
Web zip. Yeah, I've been doing that. Oh my god, I love this. There is something so fucking soothing about this. Web zipping is great for maintaining altitude and turning quickly while in the air. Ah, gotcha. We're going higher.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this.
Whoa, we almost hit that building for sure. Let's see if we can get up here just by web slinging. Oh my god! No! Oh, I almost fell off. Yes!
Pete,
it's therapeutic.
You here?
It's like ASMR.
Just some rocket fuel.
Mars? Sorry, my Discord says that.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
I was about to say, did he just litter?
Helix 2, we've got
no, he did not.
This is
Spoods don't litter.
Operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion.
I'm gonna turn it up a little bit.
Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're dripping Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Record 236.
Oh my god.
Rudder's unresponsive.
Literally would have been like chopped up Spoots.
Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down. Freeze.
Oh, Miles. Oh my god, Miles, you really fucked up. Ooh, they're gonna be so mad. They're gonna be so mad.
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Uh-oh. Yes! Let's go!
Before that happens.
What is that, though?
Hello, tiny spiders.
No! Not you again. Miles, we really messed up.
I know, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right.
Okay.
I'm on it.
Practice. Press triangle to web strike.
We got a death wish. I can help with that.
Yep, dodge.
He's never gonna
oh my god.
Like
I forgot how great this was.
Real heroic star.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please?
Ugh.
No.
Oops. Gotta get used to it. Ooh, I got hit. Yes! It feels so good! Oh, and his movements! His movements are fantastic! I'm so freaking excited! Press circle and use the left analog to dodge to the side. Cool. Tap R1 repeatedly to web up enemies and stick them to nearby surfaces. Heal.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Where you at? No. There we go.
Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you. Man, he's too good.
How do you like power the streets, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrible.
To throw? Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Love this town.
Never seen a big guy up close like this.
What happens if I if there's nothing there again? I don't remember. Oh, you can't. No, wrong. I want to try to web them up again. I wanted to try to stick him to the truck, but I fucked it up. Oh my god, how did they get in these cars so fast? How did you have the keys?
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Oh my god, what are you doing? Gotta take a selfie with Rhino and Spoots. press L2 R2? Okay.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is
dodge?
A bad headline.
Whoa.
I'm a count of
whoa.
Lucky.
Whoa! Whoa! I fell.
Oh crap, crap, the winter bats! This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop.
No, we can't leave him.
We work together.
Look, he's messing everything up. Is that Spoots on there? Oh my god. I need to be faster! Uh oh. Whoops. I don't remember how to heal.
I got this.
I already forgot. There's a lot going on right now. Okay. Oh, this is great. It's literally like we are riding a bull. Look at how pretty this game looks. Guys. No. Whoa.
Nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
Excites me.
Left. Nice. Gotcha.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Someone just left their baby out there. Ooh.
Don't scare babies. Hey.
Oh, I love that Peter is swinging around.
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one. He's a menace.
Rhino Rodeo.
Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good.
No, I hate you, Jonah, so much.
A feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
Oh, all he does is complain. That's all he- Oh shit! Oh. Oh. Oh, I went the wrong way, I think.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Yes, it has.
Sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
I don't think I can do that. For real.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
I'm not on my way at all. What are you talking about? Ooh. Okay. We just had to get close enough.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
No.
Bad, very bad.
I love how he's not scared of getting blown up at all. Rhino, you're crazy. Oh.
Pete, are you okay?
Them shoes though. Oh my god. Oh my god.
No, I'm okay.
You really messed up, Miles.
Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might need a minute.
Yes. I need practice. Oh my god, Rhino!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
Oh, see, I should have.
More guys up top!
Okay. How do I get up there? Oh, shit. Hitting a 15 times combo earns you the ability to perform a finisher. Build a 15 times whatever combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. Yeah, but I don't remember how to do the finisher. Oh. There we go.
Hey, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. Gotta stop these guys.
Yes, so good. Oh my god.
They're all over that bridge.
No, stop it. We're just throwing trash cans for no reason. Oh no, jump over. Oh shit. Web strike.
He can't lose. He never loses.
Yes. Oh shit. There we go. I lost that combo. I want to grab something. Let's grab something. Oh, there's nothing nearby.
Hang on, man! Hang on!
There we go.
Oh. Spider-Man, you good?
God, this game is beautiful. It's beautiful. Spoot! No.
Pete.
Oh, shit.
Wake up.
No. Wake up, man. We don't have time.
Wake up, man!
Oh my god, we're taking on Rhino by ourselves. 100%. That's what we doing.
This spider-rat is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
No. That's what you think.
Get out of here! Bro. Back the hell?
Oh my god. So fucking cool.
What was that?
Yeah, I'm interested to learn about that power. Venom Punch. L1 and Square. Venom punch causes venom stun on impact. Venom stun enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Okay. Venom punch costs venom power to perform. Build venom power by attacking or dodging enemies. Where's the bar at? I don't know where it's at.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
Oh.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
Okay, so it's L1 and square. I need to remember that. Oh god.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around like this.
Yes.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
Don't come after
us. Eat shit! Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. This always happens when I get cocky. Oh god. Oh god. Oops. I messed that up.
Worthy opponent, small one.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
Oh wait, no, I gotta be close. What are you doing? Go! Okay, there we go. There we go. So in order to do it, you gotta be really close. Gotcha.
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care?
Oops. I keep running into walls. Oh god. Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god! I didn't do it in time. I didn't do it in time. We got a bus whooped. Oh god.
I hate chase of food.
Okay.
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York.
I had forgotten how to heal. It's down, not up. Down arrow. I love it. I love it so much.
You alive?
Kinda.
Horse boots.
Guys? Wow, just... Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
Simon Krieger.
Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you.
Both. Why you touch me like that?
Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Huh.
Thanks.
Thank you.
He's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
He's very extroverted,
isn't
he?
Clear out. Let the police do their job. Yeah, okay.
But is that the, I guess that's the police. We're here for you.
Bioelectricity. Huh. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow?
Hmm.
A little voltage analysis?
Oh my god, Peter.
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Don't you think I should have known that, Pete?
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered
big
time.
You could have prepped me a little bit.
You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years.
By bacon, you mean ass.
And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
Miles is handsome.
That oath, the real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
That booty, though. My God, we got some fucking...
New York's only Spider-Man.
4K booties going on in this game. God, the PS5 looks so beautiful. I can't. I'm so excited.
New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on my brother's polo. Put those on the game. They know the true form of...
Hold on to your web shooters. The music! I'm so excited! Alright. I don't really want to waste this song by pressing the skill tree, but I think we're supposed to. You can hear it in the menu even! Oh my god, that's so exciting. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Yes. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience points. XP, yes. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP and earn more skill points. Highlight a skill and hold X to unlock the skill. Cool. What are we unlocking here? Press L1, square, and X to perform a Venom Smash. Oof, we're gonna have to remember some of these. Oh, it's so exciting! Oh shit.
Yeah.
L3 in the air to dive. Okay.
Can you get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom looked good. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over the floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect!
Oh!
Who was it that?
Fall in the air, hold square, and push L in any direction. Wait, why? Okay, let's try it.
Scene of the fight are straight up nuts.
Oh, the tricks! Okay. I forgot about that.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Oh my god. Shoot. Let's try some tricks. Oh, I forgot all about that. I'm so pumped. I love how there's moments when he's in the air, where you can see that he's still, like, he kind of loses a little bit of control. And it really feels like he's still learning, you know? It's great. Oh my god, it's fucking fantastic. Okay, all right. Where are we going? We gotta go this way. Guys, I'm honestly kind of speechless because I'm just so excited to play this fucking game. I'm soaking it in. I have a feeling though that I can't have this music playing while we play this game.
I will never get used to
just a feeling.
Hey, look.
But we'll see. We'll see how it ends up.
Open it.
If I get copyrighted.
Dude, put it on.
Suit.
I'll cover you.
Suit. Please. I didn't even catch his name.
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
It's a little loose in certain areas.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Yes, you've unlocked a new suit. Cool. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu in the suits page. Come back here when you have unlocked more suits or if you want to switch out your current.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
So I did, oh my god, look at it. So you can see it's not quite fitted. There's knee pads and elbow pads because he's gonna take some falls. What was this one? I did pre-order, so we've probably got some really pretty suits going on here, actually. This one is pretty tracksuit. What's this one? Into the Spider-Verse suit! Yes, I got this one. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Can we... Let's... Guys, we have to try them all. So first, let's... Should I stick with the fact that he's, like, new? Should I feel that for a second? Let's just feel it for a second. And then I'm gonna show you each one. You know I get crazy about these damn suits. What's this? Visor mods. What do you mean, though? Decreases damage from ranged attacks by 25%. Uses mod to peer into the Spider-Verse and visualize combat sound effects as they appear on a different Earth. What? Huh? How many can we have? We can only have one. We'll put the Wait, what? I'm so excited. We'll put the Spider-Verse one on the other one in a second. Suit mods? What's this? Use this mod to leap into the Spider-Verse and cause the attached suit to mimic the aesthetic of a different Earth. Oh my god. Okay, so that's there's an ad. That's for
this
the Spider-Verse
only half
suit.
Of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Okay. Cool. Let's is this ice?
Welcome
is this water?
Just the facts. With me.
Okay.
Your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What?
No.
Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news.
I know, why?
My Christmas charity spectacular
I can't...
was canceled due to mass vigilante
mayhem. Oh wow, the music plays every time you run? Or I mean, you start web swinging?
I'm hearing good things about this one.
Whoa,
Hello,
I'm pressing all sorts
I'm
of buttons.
Hart, and this
oh
is
yeah,
the
web shooters.
Where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city.
Podcast can be enabled or disabled via audio settings. We'll keep them on for now unless Jameson gets so annoying I just want to die. Okay, so we've seen this one. I thought maybe there was going to be more of a cutscene. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go ahead and look at this one. This one's pretty cool. I don't know how I feel about Spoods being in white like this, but this one is still pretty cool looking. That booty is very... This suit is real tight. This suit's painted the fuck on, ain't it? We're gonna go into the Spider-Verse one. Oh my god, yeah, see how he's moving? Oh, that is so cool. And so crazy. Whoa. If you haven't watched Into the Spider-Verse, y'all are missing out. Just saying. Movie is fantastic.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Okay. 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 Are we at like a headquarters area? I don't know if I should be wearing this suit or not. That is so cool. I kind of want to like go with how the game is vibing, so I don't think I'm going to wear this suit in there because we're probably going to hit a cutscene or something. But I can just wreck all of Pete's stuff. This Pete's, nope, don't care. This is Pete's, don't care. The Ratty Tatties, aww. We have no power now. It's like, he goes on vacation and I just fuck everything up. Is that a snowman? It's not anymore, it's headless now. F that, okay. Okay, I keep pressing the wrong button. Let's change back. What's this?
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge.
Oh.
These challenges are spread throughout the city.
Actually, I really need this.
On a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Okay.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
I need this. Yeah, I really
First
need
up,
this.
Air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Hold square to perform an air launch.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Swing kick. What you want from me? Jump.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Woo. Generous melee attack.
Huh. How do we do this swing kick properly? Kind of want to try it. There we go. No. Up.
Another key spider skill, disarming.
Oh, I forgot about that.
And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own
weapons. That's not what I'm supposed to do.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker. Got hands? Catch.
Yes.
Now, let's combine these
I'm so glad they're training me a little bit. I needs it. Hold square. Yank him.
Dedicating airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Slam! Blast!
Oh. That's not really what I was supposed to do, but... How many times I gotta yank ya? Whoa!
You're down.
Well, that's one way to do it. Whoa. Press L1, square, and X to Venom Smash.
Alright, I'm feeling
okay.
This.
Okay. Okay, I see the little Venom bar. Up top. Wait, what's going- Oh, you guys are still alive? Oh, yeah, I see the little bar. Whoa! Oh my! Spoods! Spoods angry. We did it! It was kind of messy, but it's okay. Whoa, whoa. Oh, did I break? I broke him.
Screen of death.
I broke him.
High-tech gear we can sell.
What?
Oh, crap.
Spider!
Where did you come from?
You're trying to catch some hands?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's put on the suit. We did a let's put it on. Let's put it on. I want to see what it's like to actually fight some people with it.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech here. Gonna make the best sell this stuff.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Uh-oh. There we go. That is so fucking cool. Oh, it's sending.
How are these guys see-through?
It's sending those two? Uh-oh.
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great quest.
No, 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 no. No, no. No, no. I'm trying to get away from me. I'm trying to take a weapon.
Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
There we go. No, it's fair. Believe me. Eat a trash can. Oh. Is he dead? He's gone. He's gone.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Okay, so we got to see a little bit of this suit. And how it has the little pop-ups. Repair computer. Let's repair this.
kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like Pete made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
Cool.
Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that. The really nice thing about this game, too, is I can play it off camera. You know, I don't need to do everything on camera, which is cool. I can practice. Combat challenge. Yes. Now we know. Unspent skill points.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out.
How do I say his name? Genki?
I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know,
Visor Mod.
Because it stings.
Pigeon!
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Pigeon.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Yeah. All right, skills. So let's do this real quick, and then we're going to stop right here. Increases the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging, raising the amount in the Venom Bar. That would be kind of nice, actually. Pressing L1 and X launches nearby enemies into the air, disarming and Venom stunning them. Ooh. That's pretty nice, but I feel like we should do the basic first and foremost. Oh, what's going on down here? When throwing an enemy... Oh, there's so much stuff. Combat, traversal, stealth. Okay. Throwing an enemy rapidly, press triangle during... Oh, you guys can't see, can you? Next time we play, I might... Well, it depends. I'll have to figure out the HUD and stuff and where to put my face cam, but... Press triangle during the throw to continue spinning them. Press X on contact when zipping to a point to massively boost point launch distance. That'd be kind of nice as well. I remember that one. Let's do this first. Social feed. The Spider-Man from Brooklyn. It's really me. So cool. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 escaping convicts, 11 rampaging rhinos, 10 masked men, 9 citywide blackouts, and then we broke up. Yeah, if I got that for Christmas, I'd break up too. Oh, this is so cute. Was getting ready for bed when I heard what I thought were the folks across the street having a fight. Well, there was a fight between Spidey and some holograms. Aww. I love this. All right, guys, we're gonna end it right here. Luca is hungry, he's punching my chair, and he's just fed up. He says, okay, enough's enough for tonight. This is so much fun. This really is like a breath of fresh air. I'm so excited to play this and try to get the controls down, because right now I'm a little sloppy, I won't lie. I will try to get better, I promise, but everything is so beautiful. It's so gorgeous, and it feels very smooth. His movements are fantastic, and that booty, Jesus Christ. But yeah, I really hope you guys are into this so far, because regardless if you are or not, I'm gonna play all of this. Oh, look. Oh, he's dancing. He's dancing. Oh my God, it's so cute. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited to play more of this, and hopefully I can get the uploads out to you guys really fast for those of you who want to see it with next-gen graphics. It's honestly stunning. Make sure to check out the links in the description, leave a like if you enjoyed, and thanks for watching, guys.